Laga selanjutnya di Grup 5 Nusantara Cup, Persita Tangerang melawan Persela Lamongan.
Thank you. Here comes another cross. Managed to get it away.
Did have his flag up, the referee seemed to spot it late, but nevertheless, the right decision.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Gets it upfield. Rowell Reds being made to look sloppy in possession here. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Hoists it forward. Defending of the desperate variety. Loose. Suarez.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for Sadev. And it's Suarez. What a sickener that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, I just think they've kept at it, got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Are in dire need of a breakthrough, can they?
They need something heroic now, or a lucky break, or a kind refereeing decision. Anything.
And what changes here? From both sides, in fact.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
And it's played forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. To be added on.
No, no way through there. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Well, this clearly wasn't the start they're looking for, so they're going to have to bounce back and look to win from now on in.